Hi everybody, today is January 31st, 2013. Looks like St. Clair Shores, Michigan needs to invest in some cats or maybe rat terriers. You know, the dogs that like killing rats. Officials in a Michigan city said they are considering a $5 per rat bounty to help combat the local rodent problem. St. Clair Shores acting manager Mike Smith said the bounty proposal is among the measures being considered by the city, which is also mulling more secure trash cans and education programs for residents on how to keep the rats away from their homes. WJBK TV Detroit reported Thursday. When we first heard it was like, come on, really, a bounty? But when we talked about it some more, we said if it does help us find out where the issues are, it may be something worth considering. We know we're not going to trap our way out of rats being in existence, Smith said. However, some residents fighting infestation said they think a bounty program would be a waste of funds. The bounty for rats, I think, is kind of ridiculous, homeowner Heather Hawkins said. $5 a rat? I could have gotten $55 this summer. And that's $55 they could have put towards solving the problem. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.